Serve Robotics acquires Vayu Robotics. Smarter AI delivery robots take over the sidewalk. Serve Robotics, the company behind those little sidewalk delivery robots, has just acquired Vayu Robotics, a specialist in large-scale AI models and simulation. In simple terms, Serve brought in some serious brain power for its bots. The two companies will combine Serve's autonomy stack and massive real-world sidewalk datasheet with Vayu's AI foundation models and simulation engine. The goal, smarter, safer robots that can navigate more smoothly, handle new situations, and expand into more cities. CEO Ali Kashani called it a significant milestone towards Serve's mission of scaling robot deliveries nationwide. The company is aiming to bring delivery costs down to just $1 per trip, cheaper than most tip jars. Serve already has multi-year contracts in place, including plans to deploy up to 2,000 robots on Uber Eats. With Vayu's tech on board, those deliveries could be quicker, more reliable, and ready for bigger markets. The deal also comes with heavyweight backing. Vinod Khosla, a well-known Silicon Valley investor, is joining Serve's advisory board to help steer the mission of bringing robots to sidewalks everywhere. So in short, robots are getting smarter, deliveries are getting cheaper, and the future of your late-night snacks might just roll up on your door on six wheels. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.